As Sarah determined who caused the noise during the night, thanks to collected clues, in the same way detectives and authorities have to look for evidences when investigating a crime. When the crime involves sources of radionuclides or it is related to the increased concentration of them in the environment, experts in nuclear forensics are required, as in the case of seized illicit nuclear material whose origin has to be clarified. A crime could derive from the illicit use of nuclear materials coming from pharmaceutical industry, nuclear power plants, or research facilities. Like Sarah, authorities search for traces which can lead to the origins of the nuclear materials. They have a thorough knowledge of worldwide nuclear facilities and their operating status, so they can limit the list of potential involved facilities. Just as Sarah, knowing that Julia is absent, infers that she cannot be the cause of the noise. The suspect can be further narrowed down as more information becomes available, in the same way that only Anna or Tim can be considered for the noise because of the pizza order. In order to clearly determine the initiator, Sarah had to find Tim's shoeprint in front of their apartment. Such clear evidence is also possible in nuclear forensics, by means of several analytical techniques able to determine peculiar features of nuclear materials. So, nuclear forensics is a field of radiochemistry that helps to find out the origin of unknown nuclear materials.